someone made the conscious decision to watch Space Jam 2.
That sounds like some Denver bullshit.
Oh my god! I thought Luigi beat me. Or Waluigi. What?
YouTube just got
stopped. Oh, because I got... Oh, yeah.
YouTube got stopped because you played worse than us. Literally.
Almost have the whole word revealed, but not quite. That's how close we are. Been on the flight for 3 hours. Look at Yasha in his cute hat. He fits in here.
Welcome to Turtle Board at Yasha International Airport. This does not accept offers of transportation.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today.
I was like, what is this little closet? Oh, that's the kitchen. Is there a fridge? No. No. Oh my god, I just bumped into the wall and just tried to walk in here.
Stand by the stove.
Look at this thing. I like this brick wall, though. It feels like it's closing in on me. This is like a coffin. This is the kitchen.
Dare.
That's gotta be the closet. Yeah, I guess. What the? There's another curtain. It's just more to the closet. Okay. I don't know why there's a second curtain. And then. Bathroom's bigger than the kitchen. There's the fridge. Well, this is a single apartment in Brooklyn, New York.
Probably costs like $4,000 a month.
Yep, definitely does. We heard about this place on the plane in a video that we couldn't hear because we didn't have headphones. So it was a last minute thing, like, hey, let's try this place. And this is like the most amazing food I've tasted in such a long time. I said, oh my god, out loud. And Eric was like, wow, when he ate his donut. Very cold here. It's actually not that bad right now, but when the wind kicks in. What happened here?
Unfortunately, all of those children died on that fateful day.
Hey, the thief.
Right
I wish they were crunchier, but it's kind of rainy, so they're all soggy. They're crunching a little. Oh, one just fell. I missed it. Oh god, I love the sounds. The birds and the rain. It's a total coincidence that today is deviled egg day, and we got
every day in my
three
egg
plates of deviled
I'm
eggs.
I'm sad that I'm not having them really.
Yeah, it's something you'll never have in an apartment.
The fork and the knife, is that not allowed to just put a fork and
the
knife?
Well, no, you don't have to eat as much space you want.
It was hard getting the meat off of it.
The more fumes you are, the more it's better to be.
This is one, there's two different doors to enter here, which is really weird. That's one door. And then go all the way around here. This is the weirdest thing. And then here's the other door. And that's that door. Both of these doors are across the hall from this, like, bigger building. And they connect. Did not look like they were gonna connect. I was very confused. But this is all one thing. These are the two bedrooms.